so would you please put your camera away? Thank you. That the speaker has, for all other interim committees, used criteria that says the last session committee assignments are the first criteria for appointment. And I would just note that my last committee assignments was the chair of the finance committee, previously the vice chair of the finance committee. Second criteria noted by the speaker for appointments to interim committees and administrative committees is legislative experience and seniority. Four times I have chaired the appropriations committee, and also, as I stated before, been vice chair and chairman of the finance committee. So I have never played the woman card. I don't believe in that. I think that that belittles the work that people do to reach the position they reach. But I'm having difficulty understanding how a 40-year career in the finance industry, four times leading the Appropriations Committee, twice chairing the Senate or the Joint Finance Committee, why I would be replaced by a freshman legislator. I believe that this sends a powerful message to women in the state of Montana, to young girls, to those fifth grade girls who came in here and watched how our government works. When a successful woman can be replaced by a freshman man, I think that is a travesty. I strenuously object. Unfortunately, this has been done in a way that does not allow a formal objection in our rules. But as my point of personal privilege, I say this is not the way to run this legislature, and this sends a very poor message to our daughters, to our granddaughters, and to every schoolgirl in the state, and it actually does harm to our school boys as well. Because what message is it sending to them? That they don't need the experience, all they have to do is be a man. Mr. Speaker.
Point of order, Representative Allen. Members, I just want to clarify an issue also in regards to appointments of interim committees, especially Legislative Finance Committee. The Speaker has two appointments, one a Republican and one a Democrat. I made those appointments. The Chair of the Finance Committee has four appointments, two Republicans, two Democrats. The current chair who just spoke, she could have easily appointed herself. Members, we will stand at ease for